and you're watching Shivakriyan, and I'm here on a really fun and short trip with my girl gang. They are right there, and we are about to reach Pondicherry, but first we have made a small halt at this place called as Mahabalipuram. I'm going to take you through the entire trip. So right now we just reached Mahabalipuram. We took a flight from Bombay to Chennai, and then we took a cab to Mahabalipuram. So we had a lunch, and now we are about to visit this Shiva temple, which is right here, and right behind it is the Bay of Bengal. So we are on the east coast of India, and it's pretty exciting. And while coming on our way, we could see the sea. So it was a really beautiful view. So let me take you through. The girl gang is right now taking pictures of the temple. You can see the temple ka shikhar right there, and it's very windy. It's just next to the shore, and it's really beautiful. I'm really excited to go inside. It's basically a heritage site recognized by the Archaeological Survey of India, and it's also a UNESCO site. So I was really excited to come to this place and have a look. The Shiva temple is on the banks of the Bay of Bengal, and that is the reason it is called as Shiva temple. It's a beautiful structure made up of granite rocks, and is built or was built during the 7th century AD, and it is believed to be one of the busiest ports in the ancient India. The Shiva temple also acted as a port or a navigational symbol for the travelers, and also it is believed that there were more temples, but they got submerged under the sea due to some calamity. So it was believed that they were more in number. Also, there are a number of heritage sites around the Shiva temple. It's a heritage precinct, but we just visited the Shiva temple because of time constraints. Took a cab from Mahabalipuram to reach Pondicherry, and it took us about 2 hours to reach here. So we are here finally at our Airbnb, and this place is really pretty. We are really, really tired after a really long day. We didn't sleep yesterday night as well, so it's a really, really, really tiring day. So I'm going to take you guys through the room because it's really beautiful before we mess it up in any way.
So this is the place. This is
So we are here finally in Pondicherry. I tried to show you the room. I don't know what and when am I going to add the footages. Shayad kal wapas se footage shoot karke room ki tour de dungi. Anyway, abhi hum log we freshened up, and now we are moving outside in our pajamas to have some food. And these girls are back at the back. Hum sabne pajamas pehne, we are like the pajama gang. And I hope the restaurants are still open. It's just about 9:45 PM. So bola hai ki 10:30 tak khule rehte restaurants. Hopefully they are open. Lighting is bad. But yeah, it's a good night.
Looking forward to have some food, but there's dhupuri, I don't know how it's called, pronounced, God knows, blend of modern with tradition. So we are going ahead and
seeing kya milta hai. It's just smelling like a really nice tandoori ka. Idhar tak khushbu aa raha hai. So hopefully we get something really nice out of it. So we are at this place called as Dupori. So we saw this place while going towards our room and it looked delicious car se. So hum log abhi soche ki idhar hi aake dinner kare, to chal ke aa rahe the, to dusri gali tak iski smell aa rahi thi, to we knew ki achhi choice kar liye. So if the food really tastes as good as it smells, I'll let you guys know soon, and I'll also let you know what did we try so that you can come and try.
So we tried chicken tikka and chicken tandoori, both were extremely good, and also we tried egg biryani and prawn biryani. Again, they were really nicely cooked. We loved the taste.
So it is our day 2 in Pondicherry. So it's almost 10:30 or 11. We are quite late according to our schedule. So we are planning to go to this place called as Auroville. It's a really nice peaceful place around half an hour drive from our place. So we are living at this Airbnb loft apartment. It's really really pretty. I shot few footages for the room tour yesterday night as well, but they are in dim lights. I'll add those footages as well, but I'll like to show you the apartment. It's really really pretty. The owner is really nice and he has done this place really beautifully. So I really love this place. We are loving this place. We are like we are totally blown away with his collection and his choice of things. So I'll quickly take you through it. Also, I'll be mentioning the details to this place in the description box, so make sure you check it. We found it on Airbnb, so I'll mention the link and everything in the description box, so make sure you check it. And this is my outfit for the day. So I actually cut a piece of my big scarf into the smaller scarf and I tied it like a pony, and I'm wearing this checkered top. And this place Pondicherry is quite colorful, so I wanted my outfit to be really colorful and cute. So this is the top that I'm wearing. I got it from Coos, and I am wearing my shorts from Forever 21. And now I'll quickly give you a room tour by the time my friends are getting ready, so let's get into it really quickly.
This is a loft apartment. It's on the second floor. We have our shoes lying over here, chappals and shoes. This is the door, nice wooden door. I love such things. And here is a small mirror, a painting, a small bookshelf. Then we were quite surprised to find a JBL speaker. So we actually got a speaker for ourselves, but we already have one here. We are like quite happy about it. He also has some chairs over here. Then this sitting area over here. A sitting area over here as well. A lot of pillows, cushions, quite cozy. I love this bookshelf. It's not a bookshelf, basically this is a DVD collection of that guy. There's a hammock over here. This is the dining area. Buddha over here. A lot of kitchen appliances, crockery. That's the refrigerator, gas stove. Few more kitchen appliances, a lot of kitchen supplies. And from here we climb on the stairs to get to this room, which is a bedroom. And before that, here is the dressing. Again, it's so beautiful. Oh my god, this small corner piece over here, that's a bathroom. There's a bathtub. Again, a huge mirror. Here is the bedroom entrance, a sliding door to our bedroom. So that is our bedroom. There's a guitar, there is a Casio, sliding windows, and actually there is this, it's a sofa kind of a place. I'm sleeping on this thing, and there's a huge bed over here. And again, it's really pretty, gorgeous. We have some shelves over here to keep our bags and things, and two lamps. Also, there's a dressing over here, and again, there's a cupboard over here. Again, it has mirror, so it's a really nice place, a really huge room, and I think even more than six people also can stay here. But here is a small sitting area. I won't open this, I just locked it. So there's a small sitting area over here. There's a cat, and uske cat food yahan pe hai. I can't find a cat, she's like chilling somewhere. So yeah, and there's a pizza place right in front.
Before visiting a place, I always like to do my research. So when I was reading about all the places to eat and visit in Oroville, I came across this place called as Bread and Chocolate, quite famous with the tourists. So I thought this is the perfect place to have our brunch. So it has lot of chocolates on sale, and also the menu is French. It has some really amazing and delicious food to serve. The ambience of this place is really cool. It's a really tiny place comparatively, but the food served here is really nice. We ordered some almond and fig tart, chocolate tart. Just look at it, how amazing it looks. Apple tart, I loved it, and chocolate croissant, which was my favorite, was so buttery. If you are here, you need to visit this place. We ordered really nice sandwiches. One I remember is cheese, please. You definitely need to try that one. It's really simple but yet very delicious. Also, we ordered a Bananarama, one of their best sellers, and that is me eating the Bananarama. It was delicious. The staff here is really cool. I later on found out that they were making these faces and, you know, goofing around us. So really cool staff, and they really serve amazing food, so definitely worth a try. Place called as Sound Garden. So we first had our brunch, and now we are at Sound Garden. So it's a place which has a lot of instruments, and then you get to hear different kinds of sounds. So it's basically a very therapeutic experience. I read about this place and I thought we should go here. So basically this trip is about a lot of peaceful experience, detoxicating, keeping ourselves away from the chaos and all that. And for your information, we have rented out these bikes, Vespa bikes, and I'll let you know the details about it in the description box below. And with the help of the bikes, we are going around this city. So yeah, let's go inside and show you guys around.
So this is thunderstorm.
Okay.
Can you twirl it like this as much as you
okay.
Can? And it gets harder. There you go.
So now we are at this place called as Matri Mandir, और हम ऐसे हमको पता नहीं कि हम इधर क्यों जा रहे हैं. Honestly, क्योंकि जितना भी सुना है इधर तो बड़ा तू डॉग को भगा रही थी, अभी बड़ा क्यूट बन रहा अभी तो बड़ा क्यूट बन रही है, व्हाट द हेल।
तू दूर रह।
अरे शी इज सो स्मार्ट। उधर वो डॉग को मिल लाइक शू शू एंड द मोमेंट वीडियो स्टार्ट शी इज लाइक डॉगो डॉगो
डॉगो डॉगो नहीं बोलो ना ये डॉगो।
सो दिस इज लाइक अ वेरी रिलैक्सिंग ट्रिप, नो प्रेशर कि हाँ हमको इतने सारी साइट सीइंग प्लेसेस कवर करनी ही है। सो नाउ वी आर दिस प्लेस कॉल्ड एज मटरी मंदिर, इट्स अ मेडिटेशन सेंटर एंड आई एम गेटिंग स्निप सो बैडली बाय दिस गर्ल। सो दिस आर यू लाइकिंग दिस प्लेस? इट्स चिल वाइब्स ना, स्कूटी चलाने में मजा आ रहा है।
पॉन्डिचेरी टुडे
ओवर एक्टिंग। So we walked our way to the viewing point of the Matri Mandir, which is a golden globe basically, and we found this little girl over there and she was playing with us and we got so much engaged with her that I didn't took a footage of the Matri Mandir, but I'll insert a picture here or maybe on my Instagram, so make sure you follow me on my Instagram. Guy ko rant kar rahi hai yaar, 10
rupaye ka parking ho raha na sir, to wahi bola kis baat ka parking itna andar, tu to bujhane ko dene ka tera
dekhe
10 rupaye liya mast
rakha chhod gaya tere andar
aur bola chal ke jao, ye meditation
le chal nahi rahe
पेशेंस लेवल चेस करने का है, वो इधर 1 किलोमीटर
ना
वही तो बोला अपने को दे दिया उसे 10 रुपया इतना चलने के
लिए।
फॉर आवर लास्ट डे इन पॉन्डिचेरी वी वर श्योर वी वांटेड टू वॉच अ सनराइज, सो वी गॉट अप अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग अराउंड 5 टू वॉच द सनराइज एट प्रोमेनाड बीच। It was such a beautiful view. The sunrise here is magical. Every sunrise is magical, but this was truly beautiful. The sky color, I love such sky colors. If you know me, if you follow me on Instagram, you know I'm crazy about sky colors, right? So we took a short walk on the beach, took some pictures, had breakfast, and then went back to our rooms to freshen up. Hi Kriti. Hi guys, this is our day 2 in Pondicherry, technically day 3. So now we are off to see off the white town where we are actually staying. So it's the main town or main city and we are about to explore this place today. I'm going to take you through it. There are a lot of churches, basilica, cathedrals and all such French buildings as well. And the streets are quite colorful, so I am hoping that I'll get to click a lot of pictures and let's see how this day goes. So yeah. So my friends have already entered the cathedral. So it's called as, wait, I'll tell you exactly what the name is. Okay, this is just pretty pastel pink colored one. So it is Our Lady of Immaculate Conception Cathedral and it's right behind me. Guys, so after
attending the mass, we went to the Pondicherry museum and we looked through the history of Pondicherry, and then we clicked a lot of pictures on the streets, and that took us a while. So now we are hungry and it's about 3:30, and we are at this place called as Cafe de Art. That is what it is called as, I guess, and it's a really beautiful place. It has got a lot of various options to chill at, and it's full of art pieces, old furnitures, vintage carriages, and a lot of things. Like, I have not been through all the things that they have kept on display, but I'll show you this cafe, and it's really worth a visit if you're planning. I'm yet to taste the food, so I don't know. I'll let you know about the food in a while, but this place after entering is so beautiful and so gorgeous, and it's really really beautiful and artistic way. Okay, frankly speaking, the food here was just okay. It wasn't that great, but if you are around here, you can come here to experience this place. Hi guys, it's our last day. It's not even last day, it's just we are leaving Pondicherry, and now we are at this place. We got breakfast from this place, parcel, and now we'll go home, eat and leave as soon as we can. We have booked our cabs, and yeah, that was about this trip. So that was a vlog from a really fun trip that I had, and I tried to keep this vlog as short as I could, and I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I loved editing it. And if you have any questions, leave them down in the comment section below. I'll see you guys soon in my next video. Till then, bye.